can't believe I'm about to talk to the new girl.
If there's one person you want by your side at a moment like this, it's your loyal dog.
We all have memories of Peanuts growing up.
I actually grew up learning to read with Peanuts.
Known to Peanuts since forever, as far back as I can remember.
I grew up in Seoul, Korea. Snoopy's presence was huge.
In Germany, Snoopy and Woodstock, they are the biggest thing.
I absolutely grew up watching Peanuts. It was sort of like a tradition every Christmas.
You watch the Halloween special, and a couple weeks later you watch Thanksgiving, and then you watch the Christmas special at the end of the year.
I travel with my little flying ace.
Some girls had Barbies, some girls had dolls. I had Snoopy.
That's me and him.
I have my actual passport photo from when I was 6.5 years old, and as you can see, Snoopy made it into my passport photo too.
It wouldn't be a reach to say that I learned a cartoon basically by looking at peanut strips.
If you're the athlete, you got Peppermint Patty.
Wow.
If you're the bookish kid, you got Marcy.
Sick.
If you're the kid who's not good at anything, such as myself, you're Charlie Brown.
Are you serious?
The reason why these characters land with all of us is because they are all of us.